man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way, and that he had no connections to the murders that have plagued the eastern part of the state since last June.
Connie's already got 250 points. She's upstairs. Look out for her. Danny too. They ain't playing with us. Try to glance at those whenever you can. Don't go crazy with that, because these guys aren't playing. They went out. On Connie.
Hey there, sweetie.
Not sure if you're upstairs yet, like a face, but you might need some. I'm chasing Connie. That means slaughterhouse is wide open, no one's patrolling. Alright, Connie's back in the basement. But Connie's back in basement, she's in bone room. I am chasing her towards the cold room now. She's in lair now, Connie's in lair. Connie is now heading towards North Storage. Oh no, she's going into her cell. Oh no, she's just running around. She's going back to lair again. Cotty is freaking out. She's going back to the holding pen. That was her. Generator? Yeah, I'm chasing Connie still. Oh, Connie's fucked. Connie's dead. I might be able to chase Danny in a second. Anna and Danny in basement. Nah, he didn't get into that quick. He had plenty of time to. I'm chasing Danny now. Oh, Danny got out of kill. He sandbagged the hell out of her. The truth I know, you are the king. I'm out of this world. I bring. You know, you can't be
your kind and come to me!
I lost track of where Danny went, but he got on a kilt, so... Oh, was that him?
Alright,
sure.
Where?
Is that Danny or Leland up there? About to say, we ain't even got Leland.
It looks like somebody ain't doing so well.
What well did you knock him down? I'm gonna assume the water leaves the pump room.
Come out, whoever you are.
Grandpa just needs 100 more. Where's that blood bill? So you send back the shit out of Anna. No. I caught him at that battery. I got him right out of there for sandbagging on him. Oh yeah. Sandbagged the hell out of him. I had to pay him back for that corny crap. Oh hell no.